opening at the back of the fissure. Broken through. All right, time to find the floor. Water canister makes it up when it hits the molten rock. Rock's still hot, but harder enough to walk on. Could drop that updraft. That ledge. Has really done a number on this place. Looks like there's a door on the other side of the chamber. Might lead to the core. bridge. This should make getting around easier. To that door, head deeper into the cauldron. Worked. Good, another bridge. The floor panel needs something to weigh it down. I better keep looking. both useful. This lava has disrupted the cauldron's operations. Drones keep dropping chill canisters. Need to cool this place down. Uh-oh, company! That crate I found could hold down the floor panel. Whoa! Well, I guess I know what left all those eggs I saw earlier. Easy. That platform. It looks like I can reach it. on the other side of that shield. But how do I get to it? To get to the core, I'll need to get past that big shield. See if this leads to that note I saw. Another Chillwater drone. That's a lot of eggs. With the cauldron malfunctioning, that machine's had free rein of the place. And here come the sting spawn.
More sink spawn? Sure, why not? I don't know which is worse, the machine or its eggs. There's the node. Let's see what it does. All right, shield's down. Might be able to get to the core now. Let's keep me going. I'm going on foot from here. A rush of air. There's an opening across the way. Could lead to the core. Itself at home in here. And there's the core.
machine override. Should have out in the wilds. Fresh air. And no sting spawn in sight.